box. I'm sorry, break for you, okay, this box. There's a few on the outside service panel. These are arc fault breakers in case there's a problem with a lamp or something in one of the bedrooms. It'll trip. You just all the way back and back on. I would probably, if it does trip, I would unplug everything in the room and then come down here and find one by one and find out what trips it.
The refrigerator, you said, should be 25 amps?
20 amps.
20. It's 15 now?
Well, it's a full 20 amp, but they have... But they have that GFI installed, the GFI's on the cabinet.
Okay, so you just change the output?
Just change it to a straight or something. I'd let an electrician do it, since it is on the same circuit as the disposal. If he can change the disposal over to a separate circuit, that'd be...
Is any of this stuff, cause it to prevent closing or anything from so far?